North Forsyth action here. We got a little pitch off to the side. That's going to be a long touchdown run from Mr. Long, and that is Amon Giles taking it all the way into the end zone. That's a long run. He's going to need a little bit of OJ, maybe some clear fluids after that. The fans loving this one. More East Forsyth. Little scamper here. This is Eric Smith going in. Number 5 scores on the touchdown. And one final touchdown from North Forsyth, just for good measure. This is Eric Valentine on the score. In the end, though, way, way too much. East Forsyth, 34-13.